The game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play.
Nothing built can last forever, and every legend, no matter how great, fades with time. With each passing year, more and more details are lost, until all that remains are myths, half-truths. To put it simply, lies. And yet, in all the known universe, between here and the Farlands, the legend of the Order of the Stone endures, unabridged as self-evident fact. Indeed, it is only a troubled land that has need for heroes, and ours was fortunate to have, so long ago, four heroes such as these.
Oh, these four
Gabriel,
heroes?
The warrior, before whose sword all combatants would tremble. Elagar, the redstone engineer, whose machines would spark an era of invention. Magnus the rogue, who would channel his destructive creativity for the benefit of all.
Explore the
and
whole place.
Soren, the architect, builder of worlds, and leader of the Order of the Stone.
Bob the Builder.
These four friends together would give so much to gain their rightful place
like Power Rangers.
As four heroes.
No,
their greatest
Avatar.
Quest would take them on a dangerous journey to fight a mysterious creature known as the Ender Dragon.
Who?
In the end, the Order of the Stone emerged victorious, and the dragon was defeated. Their story complete, they slipped away into the pages of legend.
Hell yeah.
But when one story ends, another one begins.
Would you rather fight 100 chicken-sized zombies or 10 zombie-sized chickens? Just to be clear, you wouldn't have any weapons or armor, so you'd have to fight them with your hands.
That's easy.
Chicken-sized zombie.
I'll take the little, tiny, little zombies.
100 of them.
Oh, that's a girl?
Crawl all over you with their tiny hands.
That was
all
a
I
dude.
Need is, like, a shovel. I'm telling you, way too easy.
Literally thought I was a guy. Alright,
so,
well, I'm the girl.
I've got a daylight sensor on the roof, mm-hmm. and if I did this right, these lamps should turn on once it gets dark.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't want to just leave Reuben here with nothing while we're at the building competition.
He's coming with us?
Really?
What kind of question is that? Of course he is.
Okay, I'm not saying he shouldn't come. I'm not. But don't you think it's a little weird that you take him with you everywhere you go?
Yes, it is.
He kind of makes us look like, I don't know, amateurs.
My best friend.
Reuben's my best friend.
I thought I was your best friend.
Well, both of you are.
I didn't mean anything by it. I'm glad he's coming. I just don't want to give people one more reason to call us losers. I'm getting tired of it.
Yeah,
we're not
losers.
Losers, Olivia.
We lose all the time. It's
okay.
What we do.
Okay. That might be true.
I can't remember the last time we've won anything.
But if that's the case, it means we win at being losers.
All right, dude.
All
fuck
right.
That.
Do you hear that?
Oh, no.
Is it a snake?
Move!
Is it a creeper?
Oh, man. You guys totally freaked out. That was
Axel, what's the matter with you?
Great. Now I'm going to smell like a pig in Endercon.
That wasn't funny, Axel.
I brought you good times and now I'm being punished for
you
it?
You scared us half to death.
Did you bring the fireworks?
Of course I did. I even brought something for the little guy.
Nice.
You brought Reuben a disguise?
We're going to a convention. Somebody's got to wear a costume.
Yeah, he looks
awesome.
It only took me like a million hours to build it.
All right.
Dude. You definitely brought the fireworks, right?
Yes, I'm ready. Waiting on you guys.
If he was really your best friend, you wouldn't let him go outside dressed like that.
The only thing more dangerous than putting a costume on a pig is trying to take it off.
Hurry up and grab your stuff.
We'll meet you downstairs, okay?
Okay.
Oh, what the hell? I know I was moving. Okay, what the hell is this? Press LL to walk faster. Okay,
Gabriel the Warrior. You think we'll ever get that famous? It's not impossible. Maybe I'll get famous for my sweet poster collection.
Sure. What else? Oh, it's treasure.
Shears. Definitely taking these. Never know when I might need to shear some sheep. One of these days, we're gonna win the Endercon building competition. And when we do, people will look at us and say, "Hey, there goes Jesse and Reuben, winners of the Endercon building competition."
Hell yeah, me and my pig.
I got this stand as a gift, but I don't have any armor to put on it. Maybe someday.
Alright, Reuben, you might be the one. Is there anything else? Oh, there's more.
Flint and steel, not too shabby.
Anything else? That's it, so now it's you.
Give me a Dragon War, Reuben. That'll do, Reuben. That'll do.
That's it? So what else is there? What else is there to do? Am I supposed to make something? Oh!
That's everything.
Let's roll.
Yeah, dude. Roll.
Let's go.
Heard a pretty juicy rumor about the building competition, but you guys have to promise not to say anything.
Okay.
Also, it's in two parts, each part more exciting than the last.
Spit it out, Axel.
Part one, the special guest at this year's Entercon is none other than Gabriel the Warrior him freaking self.
Uh-oh.
Whoa! What's part two?
Part two, according to my sources, the winner of the building competition's gonna get to meet him. It doesn't mean anything if we lose. But if we win, oh man.
Oh dude, I wanna meet him.
Just to make up for all the losing.
Kidding me?
Meeting Gabriel would be a dream and an honor.
Totally.
Hell
He's
yeah.
awesome. It'd be amazing to meet him.
It's like meeting Christian Cage in real life.
In that costume. The last time Gabriel saw a dragon, it didn't end well.
So, does this source of yours make posters for a living?
Huh? Yeah, my source doesn't exist. You guys are my only friends.
Guys, let's stay focused. We have a competition to win.
We never win. And this year we've got Reuben with us. We basically have no chance.
Anything can happen.
Anything can happen, Olivia.
Then why have we lost 9 of these in a row?
You can't.
God damn.
No, you can't look at this as a whole.
The odds losers. No wonder.
Are refreshed each time. Maybe no one else will show up.
Now you're being realistic.
Wait a minute. We're thinking about this all wrong. The point of the building competition isn't just to build something. You have to do something to get noticed by the judges.
Okay then. So how do we do this?
We don't just build something functional. We build something fun. After we finish the fireworks machine like we planned, then we build something cool on top of it.
You might be onto something.
If we want to get a reaction out of the judges, you build something scary. So I say we build a creeper.
Wouldn't an Enderman be better? I'm more scared of Endermen than creepers.
They both have their moments. Both pretty scary.
Then again, you scared the crap out of us with a creeper today.
Nah, Endermen's are
Let's
cool.
Let's build an Enderman.
Olivia's thing?
Are you whining?
No,
no,
I was
scared the shit out of me.
Yeah. I think this is the first time we've decided on something before getting to the competition. Think we've got everything we need?
It wouldn't hurt to grab a little more.
Let's get to grabbing then.
We're so prepared. We can't lose. Cannot. Bring it in. Dare to prepare on three. Nope, preparing is daring. Nope, that's the same thing. Forget it. Team on three. One, two, three, team!
Prepare.
Down, 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 down. Okay. Jesus Christ! Look how fast I'm going. Need for speed. I can't just like a flash right now. Again, team. Alright, episode one complete. Platinum.
We know what we're building, we've got all the stuff for it, we are so ready.
This year, it's going to be different. I'm not just ready to build, I'm ready to win.
Nice pig, losers.
Oh, great. There's Lucas and the Ocelots. The rivalry continues.
Man, they've got matching leather jackets and everything.
So cool.
Well, well, well. If it isn't the order of the losers.
Great. The fail squad's here.
Lucas, get a load of these losers.
Let's go, guys.
Name, please?
Axel. And how do you do?
No, your team name.
Team name? We are not ready for this.
Do I make my own team name? Oh.
Order so the much pig, for losing anonymously.
Order We're the pig. Order of the pig.
Really?
Is it meant to tie us to Reuben, or are you making fun of me?
It has to be about Reuben.
Hey, Order of the Pig. You guys are in booth 5.
Gotta do this for Reuben. Oh, shit. So they're in booth 5, so... I like the music. Group of people. God, it's like I'm playing Heavy Rain with the camera shit. I hate that. Oh, that's us. That's us. No, 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 no! Not trying to go there. Hopefully, don't activate anything.
Is that a freaking beacon?
God damn it! I want to check everything.
Beacon? Freaking beacon?
That's stained glass. They aren't just building a beacon. They're building a rainbow beacon. We're gonna lose.
Our design is way cooler. A gigantic Enderman is better than a fancy light.
Hell yeah.
Their difficulty score is going to be higher than our total score.
Oh, but we've got something they don't. Fireworks.
The fireworks?
We should probably stop staring at them.
Ha ha ha. Look, it's the Order of the Losers.
Oh, fuck you.
Good one, Gil.
We're just looking.
There'll be plenty of time for you all to look at it after it wins and gets shown at EnderCon.
You're being unpleasant.
Maybe not all of you. EnderCon doesn't allow outside food or drink. I'm talking about your pig.
Yeah, shut the hell up.
What's that?
Jesse said, shut up. Do you need to hear it again?
Mm.
I don't know. Maybe.
Stop wasting your time, Aiden. We've got work to do.
You're lucky I'm busy.
Hey, Jesse.
Guys?
Hey, Petra. How's the build going?
Only time will tell, but we're optimistic.
Hey, Petra. I forgot to thank you for that Nether Star.
Hey, Lucas. Not a problem.
You help these tools?
For the right price, I'll help anyone. If you need anything, you know where to find me.
None of us know where to find you.
Exactly.
No hard feelings, guys. If you're cool with Petra, you're cool with us. So why don't we just forget about all this and, you know, make this about how cool our builds are?
May the best team win.
Careful what you wish for.
We'll see about that.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the EnderCon Building Competition! The winners of this year's competition will have their build featured at EnderCon. The winners will also meet, in person, Gabriel the Warrior!
Hell yeah, I'm trying to see him.
Ocelot!
About to win.
Ocelot! Ocelot!
Whoa, handshake? We don't have a handshake.
We'll just make one up. We'll call it
the Builder Bomb, Warrior Whip, Griefer Grab, Redstone Wrap.
The Redstone Wrap.
What the hell? Like, okay.
And just like that, I'm nervous again.
Don't talk like that. We can do this. Just stick to the plan, and everything will be fine. This year, the Order of the Pig can't lose.
Order of the Pig. Order of the Pig. Rest on
wrap. Let's do it.
Building starts now.
Need for speed.
Oh no.
God
damn. I'm so scared.
Why do you build
you
so fast?
You worry about your build, and we'll worry about ours.
Watch this, watch this. Need for speed again? We're gonna do it again? Oh, okay, here we go. Phew! God damn. Damn, we already finished.
And now, the moment of truth.
Here goes nothing.
So high, what if they fall?
Oh, this looks so cool. We'll win this for sure.
I gotta admit, this Enderman is sweet. Good call, Jesse.
Exactly, you already know.
Guys, people are looking at us.
Good
We're the winners.
Man.
What? No way.
It's just a bunch of dyed wool.
Whoops.
Oh no! Reuben's on fire! Reuben! No! Come back!
It was Aiden, that punk.
The lava's getting closer.
You're gonna ruin the build.
Reuben's going to get lost.
Uh-oh. What do I do?
We've got to do something.
But our build
find Reuben,
to go up in flames.
Save this machine. Nah,
we've
got to
get Reuben.
We're going to find a pig.
Oof.
Maybe I Enderman
can die. We're right behind you.
You better come with me to help. Let Enderman die. We'll win. We'll win next time.
I don't see him anywhere. Reuben!
New kid on the block.
The sun's going down. We gotta find him fast.